8:24, here's meteorologist Tom Atkins, your weather authority.
Well, you try to get all these trees in one shot, and it's just impossible. Of course, you're looking at Conneaut Lake and our channel lock camp. But we got a fair amount from Volunteer Fire Department number 3 all the way around to the ones on the dock, as well as Conneaut Village and the Iroquois Club. They have, I think, like 150 trees around that lake. That is so cool. And with 4 days until Christmas, very appropriate to show that. But the weather just kind of calm right now. We're going local and then up to the north and west. So here's our shot of a little winter tomorrow starting to develop across northern lower Michigan. We'll get to that in a minute. But today we got to 44, 5 above the average high. 36 was the low, 9 above the average low. And we're tracking the snowfall or lack thereof. Month of December, we haven't even gotten an inch. Normal would be 16 by this time. For the season, just under 6 inches. Normal would be about 26. So get maybe a little increase. And I use the word little because after good air quality today, we'll call it a blustery taste of winter tomorrow. And then we go to a wet and mild Christmas and Christmas Eve. So if you look at numbers, 39 Joe in Northeast, 37 Jim in Fairview, 34 Union City from Carroll, Crawford County, Rick and Crossingville at 36, Fred and Sue Canadota Lake at 35, Pat and Meadville at 34, Warren Fire Department 35, and Pittsfield Kirk at 33. So it's cool, but not real cold. Here's our little system that's going to come in for tomorrow. And what it's going to do is give us a quick shot of snow before daybreak. It's going to pull down a little bit of cold air, but not a lot of cold air. And we've been talking about this, and this shows no sign of changing for the next week. Here's the jet. Pink is the Arctic stuff that you really need to accumulate heavy lake effect snow. It is staying up there. So we get our little shot here, and that's to wake up tomorrow. But look, as you go through the day, it's just dissipating into tomorrow night. And then the winds start turning around out of the south as we go into Thursday. Thursday may bring a brief afternoon or evening rain or snow shower, but that's just a warm front. And what it's setting us up for as we go into Friday, Christmas Eve, is more southerly winds. So temperatures going way up into the 40s, rain late in the day, Christmas Eve night, and in what we call the warm sector with more showers for Christmas Day. Forecast in detail for the lakeshore, 28 to 32 for tonight. Clouds increase, some late night or early morning flakes and drops possible. If you're inland south of 90, Corey, Meadville, Cambridge Springs, snow late, maybe up to an inch in the belts by morning. 24 to 28, some light snow developing in the mountains. Jamestown, Warren, Tionesta, maybe up to an inch there, 24 to 28 as well. So tomorrow, it's blustery. It's windy, it's cold, but basically light snow. Fresh coating to an inch in Erie, maybe 1 to 2 in the snow belts. Highs in the 30s, wind chills in the 20s. As we said, Thursday, maybe a late day rain or snow shower. Late on Friday, we start to get some more steady rain. Temperatures up to 48. Christmas Day, close to 50 with periods of showers. Breaking out of it Sunday. Another weak system Monday. Tuesday, still around 40 degrees with not a heck of a lot of storminess going on. Check out the beautiful views on our weather cameras on the weather page at YourErie.com.
Especially the Conneaut Lake view. Looking good down there,
yeah,
right now.
Shifting it around. It's good stuff.
All right, sounds good. Thanks, Tom. Coming